And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's wrestling tonight. June Byers of Houston, Texas, Cora Combs of Nashville, Tennessee. They flex the muscles, the bell is sounded, out into the center of the ring they come. Into the referee's hold, each girl trying to get the aggression. See exactly what's going to happen now, and June Byers grabs the first hammerlock of the evening on Cora Combs. And here comes a bit of a flop over there of a mare, and... And a hard slam on the chin and chest and a body slam down there, and then a press and kicks her right over on top of the referee, and she's touched the socks of the referee. Oh, mother, mother, mother. What daughter you raised. Yes. It's a rugged battle. Stubble the leg lock and down in there, and a hard pressure on that right, on that toe by Cora Combs on June Byers' left leg. June's trying herself now to kick her way out of this. Unable to do so as that foot is slammed back. And the pressure is down there, and I'm sure Miss Byers of Houston doesn't like it very much. A lot of pressure there. And does break it nicely and comes up with one of her own. That's a lot of pressure on that one, too. June's got it, and now she's going into the locket. Stepping up into almost the Japanese leg lock. Cora Combs beating down on the mat there. The pressure is being applied, but it's not a submission hold yet. Lou Britton says, do you give it up? And he said, absolutely not. Socks her at a rabbit punch in the back of that blonde head as she puts the pressure on both of the legs of Cora Combs. June Byers said, I'm as innocent. Yes, I'm as innocent as anything. Watch the pressure. Wham was that sock right in between the shoulder blades. She says it was with an open hand. A lot of pressure. These girls are ring veterans and they know their business. Cora's trying to roll out of it. However, she rolls over on her back there and it's in a bad position for a moment. Count of one and then, of course, it stops. And I believe June's going to have trouble here because she's going out of the ropes herself and the hold is going to be broken by Lou Britton. He makes them break the hold. It's a hard hold to break. The legs are all wrapped up there. Now they are against the ropes. Ah, but Blondie was ready. Jumps right up high into the air and grabs his side headlock and puts that hard squeeze pressure on there. That battle of the next column, she flips it high in the air. That grip comes down and over she goes. But Cora Combs retaining her hold. Oh, we're going to have a little pull out of hair, maybe. Now you can see. Whoa, that's bad on the shoulders, but she was able to toss it back on. Everything is hunky-dory as far as the blonde is concerned. She still maintains that headlock, and June doesn't like it a great deal. Trying to rise now. She reached for that hair, but that referee was right there. Now you can see him. There's a good picture. Two gals up in the ring, battling it out. Over against the rope. And being shoved in there, they're going to have to break it. Watch this now. That's a hard one. I felt that one coming. June Byers. Tells the referee to mind his own business. He's only a man. He's the battle of the gals. Right up against the ropes. Watch it. Oh, Nelly. A hard sock into the midsection then. Open hands, he says. Open hands. Right again into the midsection. The bond is giving it. Whoa! His arms wrapped very neatly between the spans of the ropes, and the blonde retaliated and came back with plenty of punishment. Steps on her toes. Now she kicks her out from under her feet. Hey, tell me, never get a blonde mad, particularly a peroxide blonde. Sneaks up and out of the ropes here, and whoa, I thought we were going to have a hole, but we don't. Right down to the chin with an open hand and a flop over there, and both toes are being held here now by June Byers. There's Lone Star Gal, Rangerette, doing all right for herself. Well, hard up there, and then she goes in there. I can't quite see where she is. I think the chin. Oh, neck breaker. That's a hard hole, one that can very easily be broken. Still holding these 2 feet. Out of play, Cora Combs, June Byers. Referee's demanding that she break the hold. A hard stock between the shoulder blades and then a kick. I never did it. I'm as innocent. Oh, yes. Oh, that was an open hand right under there. Chin shoves right down. Cora's trying to kick herself out of that. She's going to, I believe. Watch it. Holy mackerel, look at that. Beautifully done, and watch it. Oh, kicking away. It's like a tempest in a teapot when that blonde erupts. Old Vesuvius has nothing on this gal. She just takes just so much punishment and then wham! Oh, there's a pull of the hair by June Byers and goes into a body scissors. Oh, says I didn't pull the hair. In this body scissors, and Cora's writhing around in there, trying to get herself free, trying to get out of it. It's onto the toes and then relaxes them and leaves them. Finds that she can't break it that way. Writhing around there, goes for the toes again, wipes the perspiration from her brow, sits up. Now we'll see what happens. And rolls back up. I thought she was going to be able to roll back up there. But that lovely Miss Byers took hold of a piece of blonde hair and pulled it back. She's got the body scissors in the left arm in a lock of Cora Combs there. Working on that. Now she leaves that arm. Now she goes back to it. Referee looking closely at the shoulders of Cora Combs. A count of one, but the shoulders are up in plenty of time. Cora trying to get back in that sitting position again. Her right hand goes on to the chin of June Byers. Whoa, and June got herself out of that by pulling hair again. Whoa, sock to the red basket with the fist, but she says it was open-handed. As the immense struggle again to get back up out of that. Body scissors still in effect. June Byers there right on that old chin, shoving her back there. Each of them right a chin. June's the stronger in that particular entanglement. Going to that body scissors, June's definitely the villainess. Cora's now going to try to really get out of that. And her best pulls her legs back in there and lays right up on top of June Byers. There's the count of one, the count of two, and she's thrown back, and the shoulder comes up in time to save her from that 3 second count. And she's going to try the very same thing. Squirms around. Faces her adversary now. On her knees. Try that thrust down there. We'll see whether or not June's able to roll her around or not. Standing up. Watch this now. And a hard punch in there. She comes back over there. And a double leg lock. And she's really locking it. She'll go out of the ropes. This may be that it. That calls for submission. You can't tell. He'll give up. Oh, there goes June grabbing those ropes, and she's going to crawl underneath them. That's tough. Break the hold. That's a mad girl getting up there now. Cora Combs. Beautiful black costume out there in contrast to the red and black. June Byers, a beautiful twist around there, and comes up there. With the leg lock again. Right on those old muscles of the foreleg. Trying to get the other one up there now. She's slowly going to do it. See whether she's going to step into it and lock it. Now watch the surfboard going into it. Yeah. Got both legs locked in there, and now she's going into that surfboard, and there's a lot of pressure on that one. Both legs and both arms in a pretty crippling position right now. Into that surfboard. No give up yet. There's a hard step into the shoulder blades, and the referee says, oh, no. No more of that stuff. For the knee. Drops that surfboard momentarily, but comes right back up with it again. Still got both of those wrists grasped firmly. Now there's a hard kick under that shoulder blade. And the referee pulled by this well crowd here tonight to break it up. But now watch this one. More trickery, either with a knee or a foot. Had a knee right in the small of the back. You saw that. A lot of pressure, a lot of pain through that, too. That's June Byers of Houston, Texas, standing up. Cora Combs on her knees, trying to get up. And watch that. Nice roll over and a kick out. Into the hair, hard right to the chin. High a knee lift. Right back in now and watch this one. Almost a choke. A hard forehand up into the chin. Twist around and out. Smack down and she's out of the rope there. Oh, hey, grandmother, you raised me rough. Count of one, count of two. She's got to get up. She's getting up. That's June getting up here now and right up in our corner. And these two very aggressive girls. June asking for mercy as Cora Combs backs away into the center of the ring. Why, when that blonde gets blondie, she gets blondie. June into a headlock. And a breaker right down on the first thigh was that head. Right across the mouth, the chin. Watch that. There it is. She grabs her by the hair. That's how she gets her in that very treacherous position. That's a rough one. Those things hurt. Here it goes again. Watch it. Well, she's into the sidearm headlock. Now, there it is.
Watch out, man.
Takes advantage of that, guess they call that a poodle cut, maybe, don't they? Well, they're cavorting out there like a couple of them. Boy, I mean, there you go. Short blonde hair is very attractive as far as pulling is concerned. It's a hammer line. She's pulling that hair. You can see it. And then she goes moving very nicely into that reverse headlock. Pulling that hair all the time. Pulling that hair. And jostling her. The referee can't see that. And a hard smack into the tummy. Down goes Blonde Dynamite. Working it back into a hammerlock now. June Byers, the aggressor. Every once in a while, this blonde shows her real stamina and ability. There. That June Byers is really taking advantage of that hair pulling. Wowie. That hair, she's about as pesky as a mosquito about to pounce on something. Got a hammerlock and it's sort of a reverse, and she's really pulling that hair, man, and that hurts. Yes, indeed. And a hard smack to the tummy again. Cora's not going to be able to take too much more of that. Let's see if she gets up mad now. I believe maybe she... Oh, against the rope. And there's a bad one. Wraps those legs around, those arms. Ties them into the rope there now and watch this. A smack right there below the chin. Watch this. Oh, brother, a hard flying jump in there. You can see it. A knee lift. Oh, now more to life. Watch it. Watch this. A beautiful start. Watch this blonde go to work. Hey, Nelly, Nelly, Nelly. Look at that. Oh, a reverberation, and down comes June Byers. A toss over there, and a count of one, a count of two, and a count of three, and June Byers wins that ball. Has her hand raised up there. Cora Combs of Nashville, Tennessee, in bad way. Tennessee still in the ring in a pretty dazed condition there. She'll be leaving the ring in just a couple of minutes now. And so there we are with June Byers, the winner in this one.